Yeah, because it takes about halfway before sleep.
Okay.
Okay?
Well, he's gonna just tell him.
Roll camera.
I'm kind of happy to see them.
They know that
you're going to
be back.
So,
this is when you need your megaphone, Mark.
Yeah, where's your megaphone?
The red
brain is
warm.
They're not red. It's black wavy lines in the darkness.
How'd that go again?
No, manana, I don't understand. I'm not Chinese, no.
Sarah came to visit now and just left me in the race.
Yeah!
You gotta love that.
Before you airplanes, don't
pass the sun. It's so wrong, it's great.
You get it?
And roll camera.
Three,
and
action!
Yeah!
That's funny.
So we have a fast food, but we have a backpack.
Do we have another backpack?
Are you the subcut?
No, just making up background footage.
Good.
You speak Chinese.
Ni ama. Shishe. Puyang kochine.
Wow.
Show how we do the ibishi.
Say what? You want me to what in the what?
Exactly.
The first one has to show the whole story.
Regular style is
digital. Digital. Come
on. What are you doing?
I am creating something. I'm not quite sure what it is. I am functioning on an hour and 15 minutes of sleep. I know that. I can't help myself. I have to create. But I do know it's something Asian. That I know.
Well, it all looks very great.
But it's actually not Asian because it's not made by an Asian. It's not made in Asia. It's faux Asian.
That's a new term, I think.
Faux Asian fusion.
Yeah.
Sounds like a drink. I'm a faux Asian.
Angela.
Dynamo!
Dynamo!
Bruce Lee impression.
Bruce Lee's favorite beverage? His favorite food?
I'll ask him.
That's always welcome. You know where they are? There you go.
Really?
Tarantino hired him. They're working on his new film.
Yes, I heard that. Isn't he shooting like in somewhere?
Fuck, dude, they were all over.
Really?
I pre-rigged on that show. I got to work with him.
Nice.
They shot in Shanghai too.
Kill Bill. Yeah, they shot in China, Japan.
Is
now
that
they're
where
here.
You picked up all your Japanese?
No, I knew that a long time ago.
It's one of your secret songs.
So he's going to revive David Carradine's...
Oh, that's right, David Carradine!
Yeah.
Wow!
I remember last time he did Kung Fu, he was so stoned.
I've worked with him so many times. He's always been to. Cut! Cut!
Huh? For him, that's like that's too popular. My name is...
Ahoy! Hey, what's up?
Big beaver teeth.
You don't want to look at it. in the...
Jackie? He looks so familiar.
No, I didn't.
I wasn't mad. I was okay. Totally fun. We're talking about it.
Hey, just say it is. No, green is higher, bro. In this case,
yeah, but in this case, well, yeah, yeah.
This is ninth degree blue. Yeah, and this is like you don't even know what this is. I got this from the Sally Struthers Institute of.
Oh man.
Right, brother. Right.
Show me what you're
How you doing, Butterfly?
Pretty good.
Yeah?
What's new?
Nothing much, just getting a drink of water, just taking a little break, and just trying to refuel my, you know, in-the-moment presence.
Yeah. You guys really get out there.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Just like me especially?
Well, overall. Yeah. Everybody's.
Cool.
Butterfly, I'm Tang, like orange juice.
Tang.
Wow, we have unique names. Very nice.
Yes, ma'am.
To put
these
guys in.
Oh, okay. They should be charged. Me? Push the button. When you order a movie, these just come with it.
We'll confirm it though, but
it's like a super, yeah, super size, and you get this.
Coming down.
And we can look down to that too.
We'll put a safety on the camera, yeah?
Yeah.
Because after this, we
he's got to take that and put it over there.
Which means he can't.
Do you have a piece of webbing?
I'll do that top, okay. We have a safety on here.
Jack? Jack?
Jack, you're needed.
The two main characters, like, see you together.
Persuasive lips.